Good evening friends, this is Priyakwal here and this video is all about water charging process. Now, what exactly is water charging process and why is it necessary? First of all, we all know that our body is made up of 20% of water and we need water to survive, right? So why not we should start with blessing our water so that the more we will drink the water, the more we will feel blessed. And intention, the right kind of intention to put in the water which we are drinking and which our kids and our family members are drinking. Why not we should bless that water and then we should take that water. So what we need to do is green color glass. This is like mandatory, or you can also use green color bottles. Because aap sabko pata hai green is the healing color. You might have seen lots of hospitals also use green curtains and green wall shades, and something in green is always there in hospital because green is the sign of healing. So green is really necessary. If you don't have Tupperware glasses, if you do not have bottle of green color, you can easily get normal plastic glasses of green color that is available in the market. So please try to do this in green color glass, and if you are unable to find it, then you can use a normal water bottle as well, but avoid black color please. So now what we need to do is, once you have filled the glass, okay, now I will be also doing this in Hindi so that people who are friendly with Hindi can also use it. So जैसे आप एक ग्रीन ग्लास लेंगे, इसके अंदर आपने नॉर्मल अपना पानी जो आप पीते हैं, पीट दी आर ओ वाटर, नॉर्मल टैप वाटर, मिनरल वाटर, नॉर्मल पानी के लिए, एंड वंस यू हैव टेकन द वाटर, यू नीड टू मूव इट लिटिल बिट, बिकॉज यू ऑल नो दैट वाटर इज लाइक इट कीप्स ऑन मूविंग. हम उसे बहुत देर तक एक जगह पर स्थिर नहीं रख सकते हैं, सो वी नीड टू शेक द ग्लास. And once we've done this, we need to say good affirmations to the water. So we will start with blessing the water. Thank you, water, for being there in my life. Because of you, I am still here and alive. I need your guidance. I need you in my life. I want that once I will drink this, I should get lots of positive energy into myself. This is the prayer, the first prayer which you'll do. Second, you will also invoke Archangel Raphael. So I'll be reading the prayer from my manual. Dear Archangel Raphael, I invoke you to heal this water and motivate me to start life afresh. Heal my physical body and strengthen my will to live. So once you've done this, if you are a Reiki channel, or if you know angelic healing or pranic healing or any kind of healing modality, then please use the symbols on this water. And after 2 minutes of making the symbol on it, then you can start drinking it. Taste badal jata hai pani ka. So once you have done this, drink this water sip by sip. And I would request you to make a bottle of this, because ek bottle badi aap banayenge to wo pura din use ho sakta hai. Aapke bacche bhi pee sakte hai, aapke ghar mein jab neighbors aate hain ya koi friends aate hain, if they will also drink it, they will also find that positive energy and positive change in themselves. So please do that. And one more tip I would like to share, because aajkal sabke ghar mein RO system lag chuka hai because of the salty water. I would request you to add about 5 to 6 quartz, clear quartz crystals, putting in the intention to purify the water and add minerals to the water. So once you will put those crystals, the quartz crystal, into the RO box where the water is kept, jahan pe pani rehta hai hamara purification hone ke baad, just put that quartz, normal clear quartz crystal, intention dalne ke baad, your water will get add-on minerals into it. So that is really very useful tip, and I'm sure that you will like my tip. And if you really like it, please share it with your friends and your family. This is Priya Kaul saying goodbye, and have a beautiful day ahead. Bye.